Een miljoen dosisse van die AstraZeneca-enstof het verlede week met groot fanfare uit Indië in Suid-Afrika aangekom. Maar die regering moes 'n ander plan beraam, toe vra oor die doeltreffendheid daarvan vir die behandeling van die nuwe COVID-19 variant ontstaan het.
The question then becomes how many vaccines are coming through. We will get that confirmation from Johnson & Johnson. Probably it's going to take us another day or two. And so that we expect that it will land sometime next week.
Mkhize sê die AstraZeneca-enstof sal nie binnekort gebruik word nie, maar volgens hom is alles nie verlore nie.
The nature of the research that has to be done on the AstraZeneca, we haven't come to that yet. What it means is that the team, our experts, will come with a proposal. We will use that proposal to see how to deal with the AstraZeneca.
Die besonderhede oor die aankoms en verspreiding van die Johnson & Johnson-enstof is steeds vaag. Mkhize sê dit hang af van die voorraad wat van farmaseutiese maatskappye ontvang word.
We are going to be delaying a little bit, and in that process we will still start next week, but the nature of the process is such that we will probably be starting with fewer doses now than what we had before.
Die minister sê onderhandelinge met maatskappye soos Sinopharm van China oor die aankoop van enstowwe duur voort. Lindsay Dentlinge, E-News, Kaapstad.